Forgot what day it was because yesterday was just a full day of travel. We are in Portland. Me and my mom are taking a girls trip, but she's actually here on business and work. We're pretty much going to be here until Friday. We both leave on Friday. We're on two different flights. She has hers booked with her work and then she got me mine separately, but it's been nice. Yesterday's travel it was long, but it didn't feel as bad. It went by pretty quickly, in my opinion. But yeah, today's our first full day in Portland. I'm dressed and ready, so is my mom. She's actually gonna be going to some conferences the entire week, but we're gonna have times where we can like get breakfast together. She's gonna go off to her conference, and while she's there, I'm gonna explore the city, and I'm gonna take you guys with me. We're staying, I believe, downtown, actually. I'm gonna double check, but I think we are quite literally downtown Portland. So there should be some fun stuff to do. Books for sure. I want to check out some bookstores that are kind of the same, like mom and pop, just different than going to, like, because you know, back home I go to Goodwill. I have a really good Goodwill that I go to that has a bunch of good finds. I'm going to try to avoid that here just because when in a new city, you kind of want to try different things. You don't want to keep doing the same thing that you're doing back home. That's kind of like my motto. But yeah, I'm excited to be in Portland. I'm excited to be vlogging. And I don't really know exactly what we're gonna get up to. I have an idea, I have some things I wanna do, but I think it'll be fun to just have you guys here with me. But anyway, welcome to the Portland vlog. We're waiting for her train. It feels like you're dropping off, you know? But the train should be here in like 5 minutes or probably less. And I'm gonna stay on this side because she's crossing the river to get to the convention center. I'm gonna stay on this side because that's where all the thrift stores and bookstores that I found are. It is so nice out, the sun's out, but there's a cool breeze and it's 10 out of 10. I just dropped my mom off at the bus station or the train station so she could catch the train to the convention center. I just took a seat at this little market's outdoor table just to chill for a little bit. I think we're gonna go to Powell's Books. It's like 12 minutes away, like a 12 minute walk, and it's supposed to be this really cute bookstore. Let's see if, oh yeah, it's supposed to be this like huge, so up. Let's get going. If there's any kind of cute juice, coffee, or something shop on the way, I'll stop, get myself something to drink. Thank you. vlogged in a few days, I'm not gonna lie. I'm so sorry. I know I got some clips yesterday of what we got up to on my phone, so I'll try to insert them just where it makes sense. Today, I wasn't planning on doing anything. I was honestly just gonna stay in the hotel, read a bunch, since I picked up like 9 books being on this trip. I'll do a haul when I get back. Maybe a vlog, or I'll just do it on some type of short form platform like TikTok. Today I hung out at home. My mom went to her conference today and we ended up having a dinner with 2 of her colleagues. It was really nice. We went to Portland City Grill. It was really nice. Their food was amazing and the view was really nice. You could see the whole city. Just wherever you were sitting, you would see that portion of the city, but it was so nice. And I'm actually back in the room. They stopped at Voodoo Donut to get some more donuts. We have like 2 boxes in the room. My mom went twice and brought back donuts twice after her conferences. But I decided to come back to the hotel with me and my mom's leftovers so I could put it in the fridge so they won't go bad. And she's gonna wait in line with her friends and just chit chat and hang out. And I'm actually going to shower and get like a head start on ending the night since we both fly out tomorrow. We're gonna leave the hotel at like 8. But I board at 9:30. I leave at 10:10. My mom, I think, leaves at like 11-ish. So yeah, our Portland trip has come to an end. It was a great week. I feel like I'm getting back in the rhythm of traveling, especially traveling and vlogging it. Because when I was traveling previously, I wasn't. It just didn't make sense to, because I thought someone was knocking on the door. It's housekeeping, but for another room, I was just like, but yeah, so anyway, like I was saying, it was nice to be able to vlog this trip. I don't know how I'm gonna edit it, but I know I got a lot of footage, so I hope you guys enjoyed what I was able to grab. And just, I don't know if I'm gonna be back in the full swing of vlogging and uploading, because like I said kind of in the beginning of this vlog, short form content does better for me. It seems like people on like TikTok, YouTube Shorts, Instagram Reels are really into or interested in, or just like seeing kind of like my life, like my at home chill life, you know, raising my livestock, my poultry, riding horses, baking, like cooking. It seems like I found my niche on those platforms, but it seems like my short form content of just like my day to day is doing really well. So I'm excited to get home. I'm gonna edit this vlog and upload it, and then also make some short form content with all the clips and content that I got, so I'm really excited about that. But yeah, I hope you guys enjoyed watching and hanging out with me. I'll have all of my social media down in the description or on the screen. It's all the same. It's Chiudeaja. I try to keep it fairly simple and to the point. But yeah, I hope you guys enjoyed this Portland vlog, and I don't know if I'll vlog when I get home. I don't really have anything particular that I want to vlog. I mean, I'm just going to be getting back into the swing of things with work, all of my animals, I miss my babies, everything. But I don't know if I'll vlog. I don't know the next time I'll vlog. If I don't do a July book wrap up, I might do like a July book haul and July books that I've read, if you guys want to see that. I don't really know. If I don't do it on YouTube, I'll do like a TikTok or a short form version of it. But yeah, thank you guys so much for watching, and I'll talk to you in my next one.